You purchase lentils in 10-pound bags for $4.20. How much would 1 ounce cost? Well, let's put everything into the same unit of measure and let's call that ounces. So we'll take our 10 pounds and put that over 1 and put on the diagonal, it's the same unit of measure. So I'll put pounds on the diagonal, and whatever I'm left over with in the top right is the final unit of measure. So there is 1 pound to 16 ounces. This method lets me know when to multiply and divide and convert. So I'm going to multiply 10 by 16. You can consider that the unit of measure cancels or goes to 1. So I'm left with 160 ounces. I'll then take that and put that in a ratio. So $4.20 out of 160 ounces is equal to what, call that X, at to 1 ounce. How much money will that cost for 1 ounce? We're just converting to 1 ounce. Consider cross multiplying. Yeah, we'd have 160X is equal to 420 times 1, which of course is just going to go to 420. Divide both sides by 160 by 160, and we'll wind up with a 0.02625, and I'll stop there. Now this is money, so what we want to make sure to do is we want to take that money and account for partial pennies. So even if that was a 1, it's a 6, but even if it was a 0.021, whatever that piece is going to bump up to a whole penny. So our final answer is 3 cents for 1 ounce.